The three things you need to know before switching from automatic into manual for shooting both photo and video. The first thing is ISO.
Your sensor sensitivity to light.
The second thing is aperture.
The opening of the iris of the lens.
And the third thing is shutter speed.
How long you expose your sensor to light.
And those